Hey all, it's Jonathan Pollard from Style Factory, the go-to site for business app reviews. In this video, I'm going to show you two ways that you can use Canva entirely for free. Let's dive in. Okay, so the first way that you can use Canva for free is by using its free forever option. This is actually a pretty decent plan that gives you access to over a million free templates, 3 million stock images, and 5 gigabytes of cloud storage. To use the Canva free plan, just click the link in the video description and hit the Start Designing button. You enter a few details, and within a few seconds, you'll be able to use quite a lot of Canva's design tools. The free forever plan comes with some significant downsides, however. You miss out on some really great Canva features, like the option to remove backgrounds with one click, use AI tools, and magic resize your work for different formats. The export options on this plan are also more limited. That's why you might want to look at the other free way to use Canva instead, by activating a Canva Pro trial. If you click on the link in the video description, you can access a version of this trial that lasts a whopping 30 days, more than enough time to get some serious design work done entirely for free. Significantly, during this period, you get to use all of Canva Pro's features, access all its audio, video, and visual assets, and export all of your work. So, how do you get your hands on this trial? 1. Use the special Style Factory link. The first thing to do to get your hands on a 30-day Canva Pro trial is to click the special Style Factory affiliate link, which you'll find in the description for this video. This will take you to a special page where you can access a 30-day trial of Canva Pro. 2. Click the Start Your Free Pro Trial button. Next, click the Start Your Free Pro Trial button. You'll then be prompted to sign up to Canva using your Google, Facebook, or email account. Just pick the option that works best for you. 3. Choose a monthly or yearly plan. You'll then be prompted to choose a monthly or yearly plan. Now, don't worry about committing to something you can't get out of here. You can cancel your Canva trial before a paid-for subscription starts, and Canva will notify you when your trial is expiring. 4. Enter your card details. It's then a case of entering your credit card or PayPal details. This may seem a bit off-putting, but remember that payment will only be taken if you don't cancel your trial before your 30 days are up. 5. Enjoy 30 days of free access to Canva Pro. Once you've entered your card details, you've got full access to Canva Pro. It's now time to make the most of your trial and all the unlocked features of this popular design tool. And that's it. You now know how to use Canva for free. Before I go, I'd like to remind you that you'll find links to both free versions of Canva in the video description. If you found the video helpful and want more tips on Canva and other key business apps, please do subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell. And finally, if you have any questions about using Canva for free, do leave them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.